This is weather forecaster Nathan Gidley here with your Sunday night forecast. Well, it's been a mostly sunny day across the area this afternoon, a really nice end to the weekend, but as we head throughout this evening, clouds do start to increase as the weather system passes off to our north. So partly cloudy skies throughout this evening, becoming mostly cloudy throughout the overnight hours. Then those clouds do start to decrease by the time you start your Monday morning, looking at overnight lows dropping in the mid-30s across the region. Now, throughout your day Monday, clouds will pass by from time to time. Could be looking at a little bit of a decrease in the clouds then throughout the afternoon before more clouds start to arrive by the time we get to the evening. Gusty winds coming out of the southeast really boosting the temperatures up tomorrow, all the way up into the 70s. 72 the high temperature here in Fort Wayne. Much warmer temperatures to start your week compared to the cool temperatures we've experienced this weekend. That big warm-up is the story to start the week, all the way up to 83 degrees on Tuesday as a result of gusty southwesterly winds. That's all ahead of weather systems set to arrive by the time we get to the day on Wednesday, bringing the potential for rain and thunderstorms then. Those rain and storms continue into Wednesday night, and we'll see those showers linger as well into the day on Thursday. 75 Wednesday, 63 Thursday, cooler on the backside of the weather system, 61 on Friday. Back up into the mid to upper 60s, though, by the time we get to Saturday to open the month of May.